The message of Jesus proclaimed in the Gospel of Luke is best summarized by a parable that only appears in Luke, the Prodigal Son. We are all one family, and that family includes those that are ostracized or condemned, often for religious reasons. The good news of Christ is that God is a love that desires reconciliation of lost sons and daughters more than law that punishes sinners. Good news, in case any of us should ever be lost.